You're watching Adventure Call. My name is Falconhoof. I will be your guide on your quest. Greetings, Line 4. What is your name, Traveller?
Hello, it's Greg. John. My name's John.
Greetings, John. Are you ready to begin your quest?
Mm-hmm.
Very well. You're standing in a moonlit meadow. To the north is a witch's coven. To your side is a large boulder. What would you like to do?
Open sarcophagus.
There is no sarcophagus here.
Roll boulder.
You roll the boulder. It reveals a large hole beneath.
Go home.
You crawl through the hole. And enter a secret catacomb. There's a passage to the north. In the centre of the catacomb is... a sarcophagus.
Alright, open sarcophagus.
You open the sarcophagus. Traveller, how did you know there was a sarcophagus?
I don't know. You must have heard it on your show before.
I haven't. This is a new adventure.
I don't know. Lucky guess.
Yes, it was. Very well. You open the sarcophagus. Lying within is a skeleton. Around its neck is a golden amulet.
Take finger from skeleton, go north.
You take a finger from the skeleton and go north. You stand before a foreboding gate made of bones. It is locked.
Unlock gate with skeleton finger.
That was handy.
What?
Having the skeleton finger, it's almost as if you knew you'd need it to unlock a gate made of bones.
Lucky guess.
Yes, very. Traveller, are you a relative of any of our elves here at Adventure Call?
Nope.
Nope. Okay. You unlock the gate and enter a large room.
What's in the room?
You tell me, Traveller. You seem to be quite the soothsayer.
Get broomstick.
What broomstick?
There's a broomstick.
No, there isn't.
Aye, there is.
No, there isn't. How is that?
There just is.
You're dead.
No, I'm not, am I?
You just are.
You can't do that. You can't just make things up. I'll speak to my...
Speak to who? You speak to who, Greg? Who will you speak to, Greg? Let's take another call.